John Falls in their opening game today, 5-3 against Cal Poly. A 5-run inning with 2 outs for Cal Poly was the difference. Don's tried to claw back, but it wasn't enough. Game 2 goes tomorrow afternoon at 1 o'clock here at Benedetti Diamond. It's a 3-game series. They wrap up on Sunday. I'm Max Harris, play-by-play guy at USFDons.com. Follow Bay Area Sports Weekly, BayAreaSportsWeekly.com for all your latest Don's info.